When buying a home, blacks and Asians are shown 18% fewer units than whites in the U.S. In Dane County, black unemployment is 16.9%, while white unemployment is 4.7%. Nationally, 55% of LGBT high school students reported experiencing discriminatory policies or practices at school. Raise your voice. We'll be your microphone. Visit the Department of Civil Rights at cityofmadison.com/DCR.